Take the National Express when your life's in a